problems here.
Try this.
No cause for concern. Be done. None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
I can't just leave my car and walk home. I can't just leave my car and...
hanging around here.
Indeed.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Temper, temper.
Welcome to Golden Key.
You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen. You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You, might...
Well, at least that makes...
Oh, touche! So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Here we go again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but we're still running his errands.
Says the guy who agreed to run them.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Could crash right here.
Ditto.
Thank you.
see that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Huh.
Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
What can I do you for? Be seeing ya.
Take a look at our wares. I'll see you later.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. All right, y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering. Here she is. Try her out and let me know what you think. You're starting to have an eye for this. I reckon you won't have any trouble finding. Fixing to upgrade? Can do. Proceed with thanks. Y'all just leave the rest to me. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself. Stand up straight, boy.
Hey, what are you after this time? Hey, come again.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
No slacking.
Impressive.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
Huh?
And here we are. And this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. You've issued an advisory to all...
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Heard some folks calling him Marshall. Interesting nickname. Guess it's because he's strong. Or because he's Marshal of the Crown's Guard. Oh, well, that explains everything. His fancy city clothes, his no-nonsense way of fighting.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First, the Crown City. Then Hammerhead? Then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive? Ugh.
Time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Whoa! Hey, now! Warp strike to catch it up on!
Hate bastards that fly.
None the worse for wear.
Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Heads up!
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Forget about us. Tell us what to do.
We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the Marshal.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebears' power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
No big deal.
You haven't lost your edge one bit, Marshal.
Still got an edge, at any rate.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
I'm going all out!
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?